Austin Dillon, for the first time in his career, wins at Bristol in the Xfinity Series.
Heard the excitement that Richard showed us his voice. That's his grandson just won the race. It's got to be a great thing.
Great week for him, too. Just got engaged. And now wins at Bristol. Austin Dillon, and there is his fiance. Whitney Ward, his fiance, in the pink. She'll be able to join him in victory lane. A big, big win for Austin Dillon, former champion in the Xfinity Series. So strong, decided to come to pit road a little bit later in the race. Brad Keselowski stayed out. The battle between Keselowski and Kyle Busch ended up with Keselowski running out of gas, Kyle Busch getting into the wall. Austin Dillon grabbed the lead and now the win. Austin Dillon, the 26-year-old out of Welcome, North Carolina, getting his eighth Xfinity Series win.